Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry, I ran out of storage on my laptop. It wouldn't record, so now I had to switch over to my phone. I have to delete some stuff. But, anyways, let's get back to what Judy sent. So, she sent this little pretty pink frame that I can put my picture of Adele in there, some crepe paper ribbon, and this is just your type cardstock stickers, nursery palette, Cosmo Cricut. Oh, how cool is that? It's the alphabet. Well, thank you. Look at all those extra goodies she sent. Thank you, Judy. Excuse me. Let's see what we got here. What's this? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. It's a doily or a lace book, I think they're called. Oh my goodness. That is gorgeous. Oh my gosh. All type of lace and oh my goodness, oh it's like a book. Oh my gosh. I don't have anything like this. This is so cool. Oh, it's got pockets. A little frame in there. Oh my gosh, it's like so delicate and just got it attached here. With some ribbon, some lace. Oh, this is stunning. Oh my gosh, Judy, thank you so much. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Wow. Look at that. Tons of little doilies. Oh, and it's another pocket. Best day ever. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of. Is that like a, what do you call it? Tablecloth type doily? Oh, this is beautiful. What is this? Oh my gosh. That is so pretty. Look at all the layers and layers and layers. Oh my goodness. You know me, I love my layers. So pretty. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Judy. Oh, another little pocket. Put a little picture there. Oh, how cute is that? She flipped off the corner there and made it. That is so cute. Threaded some ribbon through there. That is a cute idea. Oh my gosh, this is just stunning. Look at all the layers. Oh my goodness. I hope this is picking up how pretty this is. Oh my gosh. Got some photo mats. So cool. Oh my goodness. A touch of teal. You're so sweet. It's funny you know me so well. Is so pretty. Oh, look at that gorgeous. So many layers. Oh my goodness. So pretty. Thank you so much, Judy. Oh my goodness. Oh, excuse me. That is stunning. Oh my gosh, I love this. Definitely a surprise. Oh, I'll figure out how I'm going to display this. That's so pretty. Thank you so much. Look at that little spine. How she did that. That is so cool. I love it. Thank you so much. And then we still have more of the... Oh, I love that. Fabric that she sent. There's that one. Ooh, this one's like a velvet. All these different textures. This is so cool. Ooh, that one. So pretty. Wow, girl, you loaded me up on all of these. Look at all these. Holy moly. And she has tons of these, and she was giving them away, just pay shipping. Could not pass up that deal. Look at how pretty. You can do so much stuff with these. Ooh, this is like ribbed. I love those blues. This is so cool. Oh, I can't wait to play with it with my sewing machine. This one. And they're such big pieces. Holy moly. These are gorgeous. Nice textures to it. Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun, Jody. Thank you so much. Oh, oh wow, look at this one. Wow. That's gorgeous. Thank you so much, Judy. I appreciate all these. That's so generous of you. I know you said you get them for free, but still, you don't have to share. So that's very sweet of you. And thank you for all the extra goodies. And oh my gosh, I'm so in love with this. You're going to have to show how you did it. I know you had a video up, but I didn't watch the video because you said, I mean, in the description, it said my name in it. So I like to be surprised, so I didn't watch it. So I'll go watch it and see if you explain how you made this. Because, oh, I think I need to make one. That is just gorgeous. I love it. Just play with all the little fringes. It's beautiful. Thank you so much, Judy. I love it. And I look forward to our next one that we do, whenever that may be. And thank you guys for watching. And if you are not subscribed to Judy Evans Parker, go head over to her channel. She does some lives, like twice a week. A lot of prayers, like group prayer type things and stuff. And it's really good. So if you like that kind of thing, go check her channel out. And thanks for watching, guys. I hope you have a good day. Bye.